we're driving. I don't know where we're going, but we're gonna go somewhere.
Kind of want to grill something up.
I've only used my grill like once, so do that. Probably freeze to death tonight. And yeah, make a trip out of it. No real destination in mind. Probably drive for about an hour or so. See where I end up. It gets dark so fast. I don't know how I'm supposed to get anything done.
Got the food. Now it's time to find a place to set up camp.
There we go. Today we are making panko crusted buffalo chicken sandwiches, and we're gonna see how that goes. Ingredients, we got tomato, blue cheese dressing, and wing sauce, avocado, and a red onion. Also got some salad, probably put some lettuce on top of the sandwich as well. We got buns, and of course, chicken. So let's get to cooking.
Not too bad in here.
These sandwiches, let me tell you, looking mighty fine. Pringles, water, salad.
If you are wondering, I do have the lights on orange, and that's why it has that hue. It's not usually this dark. All right, let's see. Big sandwich guy. Fuego. If you noticed, you could actually see outside. And that's because I picked up this light from Walmart. Because the last time we grilled, it was dark out, and it was so hard to cook because you just couldn't see anything. But this thing's pretty sweet. It's got magnets on the back, and the doors are magnetic. So
when these doors are folded outside, all we have to do is boom, and then you have your light.
And it's also pretty cool when it's time to go to bed, which I'm just going to lay down for now. Not really going to bed yet, but just unlatch one up here. Latch the one down here. Now you can actually do it while you're inside the van, which is pretty sweet. Getting ready for bed is easy. Once you have the bed down, simply pull out your bedding and you're good to go. It's only 8 o'clock, but pretty bored. Pretty comfy too. Got my fan running. Actually picked up. I'm gonna read that. Carbon monoxide alarm. Usually I'm in here with another person, so I know. Well, I guess when I say it out loud, it doesn't actually make any sense. But I always assume one of us will wake up. But I guess it's probably not true. That's a good thing to have anyway. But sleeping out in the woods alone in the van, I figured it was probably a smart bet. Yeah. I'll catch you when anything interesting happens. Hopefully, I don't see you until morning.
Freezing in here. It's like frozen. So pretty good all in all. Something went off in the middle of the night. I think it has to do with the battery getting super cold. But we survived. I'll probably stop and get some coffee and head home. And we're home. That concludes this episode of Colby driving in the middle of the woods for absolutely no reason. See you next time.